Incline dumbbell bench press. The setup is important here. You want to set them on your legs as you sit down, and you're going to be able to just kind of roll back and get into the movement. You want to press up and you want to bring them together at the top. Try not to flare your elbows out too much, but you're just bringing them down, and then you just want to bring them together as you press up towards the top.